downtown, pretty crowded. And this will be the first time I'm ever filming downtown at night, driving. As a local Gatlinburg, a lot of people make the mistake. They just assume everybody's looking and they just walk on the crosswalk to cross the street. Do not do that, because just like you, everyone else is looking around. They're not paying attention. So just like in any other street, isn't that nice? Look both ways before even in the crosswalk. Trust me, I've seen so many people get hurt simply because they don't look before they cross. They just assume the cars will see them, and that is not the case. Could easily get a ticket. Easily.